Hey, it's me, the Jets Network, coming back with another video. Today we're going to be talking the Jets and the Patriots Week 17 final game of the season for the Jets in Foxborough. So let's get started into this game. This game is, honestly, I'm not looking for a W in this game. I picked the Patriots to win this game, so I don't, I only went against them like three times this season. And I don't like doing that, but honestly, the Steelers were the worst. I mean, the Jets were the worst. They aren't as good as them, okay? The Jets are a rebuilding franchise whose players are good but young. I believe Petty may be the answer at quarterback. That is a bold thing, but I believe it because... No, I don't know. Honestly, I have no I have no proof of telling you why, but I just feel it. It's one of those things. But anyway, what I want to see in this game, I want to see the Jets fight. Fight, fight, fight. If this game is 43-0 and they're trying to win this game in the fourth quarter still, they're fine. If it's 14-17 in favor of the Patriots, fine. But I want to see the rookies in May, Adams, McGuire play. Forte was put on the RI today. I believe he'll be dropped by the end of the season. I believe he'll be released by the end of the season or not re-signed. I'm not sure when his contract is, but I don't think he'll play for the new NY Jets next year. That's just my opinion on it. As far as it goes for the future of the quarterback situation, maybe Petty is the answer. Maybe Baker Mayfield isn't the answer in the draft. The Jets will get a top 10 draft pick, at least top 9, top 8, most likely. Probably like a 6 or 7 again this year. I want to see the Jets win this game because I believe they can. The Patriots are not unbeatable. And the Patriots have struggled against the Jets this season and last season before that blowout in week 16 of last year. But yeah, that's my thoughts on it. I think the Jets are going to lose to a score of 31-10. That would be my prediction. I don't think it'll be close, but I think as long as Petty plays reasonable, I want Petty to play good. I want the rookies to play good. I want to pick on Tom Brady, and I think the only way the Jets win this game is if McGuire has a career day, which two big runs would do that. And Petty has a good day as well, 400 plus passing yards to win this ball game. But honestly, I don't think it's gonna happen. It'd be nice for the playoffs, but to knock them out of that first seed, but it. I don't know. I don't think it's going to happen. That's the video. If you like the video, make sure you hit the like button. For more like this, hit the subscribe button. Have a nice day. And another piece of news before we end this video. Todd Bowles and Mike McCagnon have been signed to a 2-year extension. Yes. I'm going to talk about that more after the recap of this game and we get into the recapping series comes up next week. So, hope you're looking forward to that. I am. And we'll talk more Jets things as Jets things come along in this off season. And we'll be talking playoffs as well as they come along. Have a nice day. Go Jets.